Our next selection, Ahava Solom, recited immediately before the Shema in the Maariv service of every evening of the year, including, of course, Shabbos. Key passages in the prayer translate, with profound love have you, Hashem, loved the house of Israel, your people. We will meditate and rejoice in your Torah and commandments unto eternity, because they are the very lives and the length of our days. The music is from a recording by Chazan Shmuel Malavsky, who was a contemporary of Yossel Rosenblatt, with whom Malavsky recorded a number of duets. The music first expresses sacred meditation. It later gives expression to the joy experienced in the study of Torah, referred to in the prayer, Ahava Solom.
Mercy, Senhor.